Seriously, folks, we have to park in front of our driveway, and for crying out loud, got a parking lot down there that's half empty. This is ridiculous.